Bring your love to me. I will hold it like a newborn child. One of my own blood. And I might just even sing a song to keep it calm. If you're wondering, am I capable? God knows I am. And if it's meant to be, I will go alone. God knows I can. Just not as well. And besides, what kind of fun is there to be had with no one else? And I can only stand here still. I'm trying to help. I'm trying to help. I'm trying to help.
Hi, Nick.
Hi, Nick.
Thank you, Ashley.
Thank you, Ashley.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
I take you with all your faults.
I take you with all your faults.
And all your strength.
And all your strength.
I promise to share my life openly with you.
I promise to share my life openly with you.
And to speak the truth to you in love.
And to speak the truth to you in love.
I promise to show up every day in fact.
I promise to show up every day in fact.
I promise to honor and care for you.
I promise to honor and care for you.
I promise to encourage you as an individual.
I promise to encourage you as an individual.
I see you as the person with whom I will spend my life.
I see you as the person with whom I'll spend my life.
I, Ashley.
Thank you, Nick.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
I thank you with all your faults.
I thank you with all your faults.
And all your strengths.
And all your strengths.
I promise to share my life openly with you.
I promise to share my life openly with you.
And to speak the truth to you in love.
To speak the truth to you in love.
I promise to show up every day in love.
I promise to show up every day and try.
I promise to honor and care for you.
I promise to honor and care for you.
I promise to cherish and encourage you as an individual.
I promise to cherish and encourage you as an individual.
I choose you as the person with whom I will spend my life.
I choose you as the person with whom I will spend my life.
By the power vested in me, I am pleased to announce to you all, Nick and Ashley Jentz as husband and wife, you as the bride. Yeah!
Let you go.